So here, this is called a soft hand, an ace five versus a six. So usually you see these types of hands and you'll even go in casinos and they won't let you double down on them. But here we're playing with good rules so we can double down on an ace five using basic strategy. So we're gonna double down here, try to get more money on the table and see what happens. Got 20, it's a great hand. Dealer had 19. I actually win with my 20 here, put more money on the table, making my winnings much greater.